Welcome back to Mastering Mayhem. Today I want to talk about these new pliers from Milwaukee. These are the 13-inch long reach pliers, and it's a two-pack set. The reason the benefit of these pliers stood out to me is because when I worked in telecommunications, and that was for about 15 years, I was always dropping items inside of narrow cavities, walls, all sorts of conduits, etc. And I didn't have a good pair of long reach pliers to be able to go in there and get whatever I dropped so I could continue on and finish my work. All right, let's say you drop a nut in here. Obviously, you can't reach in there and get it. And a regular pair of needle nose pliers definitely can't get in there. It's just too wide of an opening on the handles. But either one of these pliers can definitely do it. Let me show you. Get the straight needle nose here. And check this out. Just like that, man. Look, and you still have room to open up these pliers to grab whatever might be in there, okay? Or let's say you drop a bigger washer in here, right? And it just stays flat on the surface there at the bottom. You just grab these Milwaukee pliers and look at that. You can open it up even wider to get on the outside of that washer. No problem, y'all. Just really, really love these pliers. They both come with multi-function gripping zones here as well. Also, these come with a limited lifetime warranty. The straight nose pliers model number is 48-22-6540. For the 45 degree nose pliers, the model number is 48-22-6541. Huge thank you to Text Choice for sending these my way. Y'all go check them out at textchoicetools.com. They have the greatest selection of tools for technicians in all sorts of fields. And as always, follow for more tools, tech, DIYs, and amazing deals.